if you feel so inclined, there's a little can there. You can put a few dollars in for the anarchists against the wall in Israel. Or Palestine, but the Israeli anarchists against the wall. They're going to be coming here in December, doing a tour through. I didn't know about that until after such and such. But this event is supposed to happen annually. It's happening in 5 different cities tonight. Minneapolis, Portland, Seattle, Austin, and here, somewhere else, somewhere else.
That's not 50.
5. It was supposed to be 50, but it just started. So yeah, this was started by Jenna from To Kill a Pedophile's Bazi, and she's just using her network that she knows right now to get this started. And, the idea is to just bring awareness to our network so far, which is mostly noise artists and stuff, and experimental artists, about the BDS campaigns in Israel, the divestment campaigns, and any other kind of Palestinian movements to regain their land back and whatnot. There's a little flyer up there if you want to take one. But I would recommend if you want to find out more about what's going on there, to go to that event on December 16th, I think. The flyer's over in the window. So we are Costa Castle and Bobby Dunn. Or Bobby Dunn and Costa Castle. We're going to play something for you.
Yes.
I'm also glad for the sound.